Give me 1 minute and I'll show you how cloud logging can help you better understand your infrastructure and apps by aggregating and visualizing log data. Cloud logging collects log data from Google Cloud Services automatically or any custom log source through cloud logging agents, APIs, and client libraries, and gives you complete control to decide how and where to store the logs. Once the logs are in cloud logging, the log router funnels them to cloud storage or BigQuery for analytics, or streams the logs via Cloud PubSub to custom third-party destinations. Log Explorer gives you powerful capabilities to find the logs you are searching for. You can also use cloud logging to convert logs to log-based metrics for monitoring, alerting, analyzing, and visualizing. Your error logs sent to cloud logging are automatically analyzed by error reporting to give you a centralized error management interface that counts and aggregates application crashes and errors. From a security perspective, all your data is encrypted at rest and in transit. All your security-focused immutable audit logs are automatically available in cloud logging, telling you who did what, where, and when. And with access transparency logs, you can always stay in compliance because it captures the actions Google personnel takes while offering you support. You can use the Cloud Console APIs to use cloud logging. It comes with a very generous free tier to make it easy for you to get started and affordable pricing thereafter. So next time you're looking to use logs for troubleshooting, take a minute to look at cloud logging.
To learn more, check out cloud.google.com/logging.